It's so nice to de-stress.
Everyone, back with more Genshin. Gonna do my weekly BP cleanup and then the just explore Chen Yuville a little. Alright, what are my dailies today? Also, it's because I got this. Which is apparently an RNG daily, so. Tallest mountain. Okay, that's an unexplored edge. Ew, so man, so huge. Sorry, it's even so much in that each direction. Can't really see the Sakura. Oh well. Wow, I didn't drift off too far. Should not have tested my luck with that last one. Alright, friendship team for the remaining two. Alright, it seems that the manner in which we're improving Fonta has got to change. You want to improve Fonta? Ah, my dear honorary senior researcher, good to see you. Most good indeed. Now, speaking of Fonta, I made it to the Honkai Star Rail first anniversary grand anniversary, like I can't remember what it's called, anniversary event in Singapore. And that was an experience. Do you still remember me? Well, you might not, considering how busy you were previously. But no matter, allow me to introduce myself, Henry, a member of the Fonta development team at your service. You mentioned adjusting the way in which you're improving Fonta. Are you developing some odd new version of it or something? Ha, that's exactly what I've been doing all this time. You've had some success and some failures, and some that even now stand at the crossroads between the two. But honestly, I've been working in business-related fields too much. I fear my mind's now closer to a merchant's than that of a researcher. As such, my recent development attempts have been rather uninspired, and my design plans have proved likewise. I used to have all manner of fascinating ideas back when I worked at the Research Institute. While you wound up going with plans that would be easier for the public to accept, which would help Fonta sell better, many of my design drafts were left on the cutting room floor as a result. But I have always believed that those original drafts contained incredible inspirational value. My return to the Institute was also intended to find those drafts I left behind in my lab, and perhaps even the samples I left behind. Basically, I hope that the passionate, inspired past me can give present a bit of a boost. Huh, did that lab not get caught up in the explosion? Hardly, it was busted sky high as well. Wait, then where would you even begin to look for your staff? Are you going to use magic to get those drafts from the ground or something? Well, please let me finish. The lab was caught in the blast, yes, and that was a tragedy. But are those drafts not made of paper? They might just have been blown away rather than blown to bits. As such, they have floated down to Earth quite safely following the initial explosion. Your optimism brings tears to my eyes. Ha, thank you for the praise. I've always seen this as one of my principal virtues. I'm not joking here. The lab in which the Fonta research team was in was not that close to ground zero, so there's every chance it was not directly hit by the explosion. In any case, our lab had been closed for some time at that point, and there weren't any active machines in there, so there was no risk of a fire either. In the best case scenario, the documents and samples I left in there may indeed just have been knocked airborne by the shockwave rather than have been utterly destroyed. And with the aid of some of my colleagues, I've also been able to calculate the possible locations of said materials. The only issue is that they are a bit far away. So, my dear honorary senior researcher, surely you will not be Fonta and the Institute in the lurch, would you? Well, if it's about a new Fonta flavor, we could help you, couldn't we? Alright, Palmon, I'll do it for you. Splendid, with your aid, I'm yet more certain that we shall succeed. First, let me investigate the destination we're heading to this time. Let me see. Aha, there we go. First, search the vicinity of the spot. I'll mark this location one out on your map. Isn't this area mostly water? Be sure your stuff hasn't fallen in, right in? Don't worry, when we sealed our materials, we waterproofed and insect-proofed every last sheet of paper. Whoa, you got technique so bad. Haha, it's hardly worthy of being called anything. Just put the manuscripts inside hard waterproof bags and seal them tightly. Let's get looking for the bags then. Right. Ah, yes. Here's two bottles of Fonta for a quick pick-me-up. Wow. I can pick Fonta. It's in your hands, traveler. Do it for the Fonta. Alright, where am I going? Oh, that's not too far. That's also not water. That's like land. Crabs.
Silence.
This one's got your name on it.
Yeah.
your head.
I can't believe we found these documents completely intact. We are my lucky star. Huh? Hang on, why do you look so shocked? You didn't have any hope of a successful retrieval at all, did you? What? No, I swear on my Fonta that I never thought that way. And have you asked the Fonta how it feels hearing that? It's very good that we've retrieved these materials in case. Give me a moment to study their contents. And read through the materials. This records the various materials we use to adjust the font's sweetness. Huh, adding salt to font to boost its flavor. Wow, ask me what a novel thought. Looks like present you has some reflection to do. Paimon's not sure about salty font. Huh? Would you not like such a flavor? Well, not to worry, the saltiness you get from the salt wouldn't be too intense. The drink would still slap towards a sweet taste overall. Well, but since you did help me to retrieve my materials, the new flavor I'm going to develop will also take your suggestion into account. Do you think that I should take the suggestion that this drug contains an add salt to the Fonta? That's it. I reckon a little saltiness would do us good. Alright then, it will be done. I'll continue my research into the Fonta flavors. Once I've got a finished product, I'll be sure to have you try it. Saltiness, sweetness. How do I balance both of these? Ready, go. Alright, last thing. So far away. The hydro dragon should be able to swim faster. I think you actually are as well, thanks. Stuff.
Thank you for coming.
Rest do I have? 91, so 50 plus 610. Damn, it's just a good number. Alright, first things first, go fight the pyro hypostasis.
Stabilize.
Yoo-hoo!
Access denied.
To the fairy.
It's important. Oh, do I still need to get the freaking marrow? I don't remember, that's been what I'm praying for.
Strike a pose!
Solidify!
No touching!
So just keep ready for stuff. That's what keep for now. It's not full. Yay, it isn't.
This realm.
Oh, it's almost full. Damn it, I'll hurry up and get a 10. Actually, no rush to get a 10 because I have actually lost a space for once. Nice though.
If you ever
recite me. Okay, wait, two more. Oh, right. Oh, I haven't done functions yet today.
This realm.
Chant.
If you ever
also true. There. Oh, then we made a special dish. Sweet. I think I just got the special dish. That was fast. Stasis again, which I respawn by now.
My stream is still filled.
Stabilize!
was supposed to be.
Strike a pop!
Born of ice and frost.
Solidify!
Yoo-hoo! Access denied.
Yes. Oh, thank you.
Just calculated.
Way behind Sky.
I'm just way out of practice.
Healthy body, healthy.
All right, let's go kill. was the one with the name. Should have respawned by now. Request the bounties and then the weapon. It's a weapon essential.
Solidify!
Oh, fuck. Shit, Fritz.
Strike a pop!
No touching!
Another half challenge possible. Okay, bounties are requests, weapons essentially. I should have just gone into the front instead. My reward is just real quick. I keep going to get this.
Next on the agenda.
Oh, hi Track, thanks for the raid, Jesus. I was not expecting that, what the fuck. Hi Raiders from Track's channel. Welcome. This is gonna be a very scuffed stream, but welcome anyways.
Gather.
How have I been? I'm been a bit tired. I've been out the whole day at the offline Star Rail event. Jealous. I agree. Ranyu is very attractive, which is why she's the first one I got the skin for during the Lantern Ride event. Also doesn't help that she was like, I got her C1, like a sing in the temple. So yeah, really lucky. Alright, reputation. Fame. Bounty. Invulnerable to Hyco. That's fine. Weakness just there to elemental reaction. Bullshit. Where are Maritime Harbor. Hi Rara. Yeah, alright, fine, I'll hydrate. Alright, have a good rest, Drac, and thanks for the well wishes. Hydrated. Happy Rara. Get a little bit more XP for heat, so
way behind schedule.
This guy's drops. Did he drop anything? Oh, there.
Solidify.
Oh, that's wrong. Perfect one to speak. Perfect shot to speak one as well. There we go. Right, let's go clean. Nope, this one. Bowling cards, brilliant. Where are you? So far away. Well, I can kill some mobs on the way for Hazel. That'd be fun. Oh, there's a wild new wind. Is that the camera pre-evolve? I'm not too sure. Shield.
Access denied.
No. Yeah. What the issue here? It's a big boy.
Shower me with praise.
All right, time for the final bomb. It is far.
Way behind schedule.
Stabilize.
No touching.
weapons. Weapon ascension. Thank God it's idle to me. Some of the XP in here.
Solidify.
Strike a pop.
Stabilize.
Born of ice and frost.
Solidify.
Yoo-hoo!
Access denied.
Stabilize.
Next on the agenda.
Alright, so everything. So, alright, that's cool. We can go and explore now. Dang, which part of this world to explore again? I guess we can do some quests as well.
Next on the agenda.
Certainly worth the extra mile.
Just because you're wearing orbs and I don't do all of your drops.
On the agenda?
Oh, thank goodness I have. Oh, yeah, that's not. I have my computer. That shit actually worked.
There's nothing wrong with reaping a reward every now and then.
There's no end to this.
Another test subject.
There's no end. All of them stop.
Picked the wrong test subject.
There's nothing wrong with reaping a reward every now and then.
Okay, one more rock pile here somewhere. That was easy. Okay, what else? done. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna do one random world quest. Yeah, let's go check up on the Duchess Fujin. Rest. So, hang on, I know where this place is. This is where she was summoned. Immediately starts heading backwards. There isn't any. This is the place, the door's open, just go on forward. Any machine which was here before we never opened the seal. Power requires familiarity, but it's an exception. Right. Oh wait, this is a... Hang on, where am I on the map? This is an actual part of Cop's Rest. Alright, hang on. Start checking actual stuff off now. There's something interesting about there's only one collectible here, and it's the Radiant Spin Crystal. So it's in here. Right? Yes. Don't see anything else. Oh, there's nothing else. Huh? You mean I'm not ending here? Why did you all come here? Oh, that's Fujin's voice. It's coming from down below. Ling Yan is a little worried about you. I am not. I just... Yeah, Ling Yan's been so worried about your health that she can barely speak. So we just came here without giving you a heads up. But you did the same thing to us first, so Paimon takes your square now. Huh? Ah, sorry. When I returned here to rest, I think I forgot to unlock the entrance. I am so sorry. You came to see me, but it made things harder. Did. Oh, it wasn't much of a hassle. But why are you, hiding in a puddle? How should I put this? Because I can't return to the form I prefer yet. And if you guys always see me in my car form, I can't help but feel a bit embarrassed. You are aware that we've seen it many, many times, right? There's no need to hide yourself, is there? But before, I could turn back into human form whenever I wanted. So I thought moving around as a park was just a matter of convenience. now all I have is this slick and slippery self, so I find it a bit... Well, that's a bit of a strange thing to be so insistent about. Anyway, all that matters is that you're okay. Olympian said that your adaptable energy wasn't consumed. It was just dispersed around the mountains, forests, and rivers of Chengduville. And that's why you need so much. So if you were to collect the scattered adaptable energy, just like we were finding the golden cup in the Aldean Valley, then you get better, right? Yes, at least in theory, that's correct, but... Right. So if you see similar cards, we should just bring them back here. That way, you recover much faster. That would be far too much trouble for you. My power is not that feeble. It's not yet that feeble. If I simply rest here for some time, it will be enough. It's not that much of a hassle. We just keep our eyes peeled if you run into any. Thank you then. However, I really don't want to trouble you anymore on my behalf. You've already done so much for me. If the two of you should happen to find any more adaptable energy during your travels, please simply transfer it into the jade here. Though balance has been restored to the water and soil, if we can add more power to the rain jade, we can ensure favorable weather and prosperous years to come. What about you? Really now, I already told you, all I need to do is rest here for a bit. I am quite grateful and quite happy that you came to visit me. This is the first time anyone has come here since Herbalot left. Thanks to you as well, Lin Yuan. I have done nothing worthy of your thanks. Alright, enough of that. Just think of it as me happy, thanking you for bringing me and Paimon here. Really now. And lastly, let me say thank you once more. Paimon, for all you have done. This is where I deposit all those spirit carbs. Ring Jade Oblation. Place the spirit carbs. I'm getting dumping right now. Fujin's adaptable energy has transformed into every spirit carb that are scattered all over Chenyuville. Collect the energy within the spirit carb, transfer it into votive Ring Jade within carb's rest to increase its level and obtain the blessings of Chenyuville. When you have collected 40 spirit cards, you will receive the 40th Ring Jade's revelation and the multiplication of the remaining spirit card. So essentially the Hydroculus set stuff. I already have 45. Bam! So what am I missing? 5? What's this? Oh, I don't think it progress any further. Alright, now. Oh, it's underwater. That's cool. Where am I going to explore now?
I'm a little low on energy.
Strike a pose.
No touching.
This is an archway. Should go here. Oh, wait, not. downfall. Unless this is wrong. This is auto fencing.
Treasures are a cause for great happiness.
Solidify!
Schedule. There's nothing wrong with reaping a reward every now and then.
Thanks for...
Ones at the mountain, probably. Wait, no mountain. It's mountain.
schedule.
Dang, it's high. How do I get up there? That's how I got that.
Solidify.
Unsolicited, and all the more valuable for it.
Oh. I did. Crap. I'm gonna climb all the way back up.
Stone is another man's gem.
Stone this way. Oh,
born of ice and frost. Didn't see that.
Stabilize. Oh, shit, stay.
No touching. Perhaps whoever left these behind.
Ball boxes. Perfect. This one was the ice one. Too. Shadows right fucking off Japan. What the hell?
Have a little taste.
No, I think you're right. I don't think it's hard to find and run for this.
There's nothing wrong with reaping a reward every now and then.
Gather!
Solidify!
Yoo-hoo!
You're on! Should replace my hammer.
Behind schedule.
Stabilize.
Shower me with praise, born of ice and frost.
Place my hammer.
Okay, back inside.
On the agenda.
The
beautiful treasures are cause for great happiness.
Huh? high enough. Or S feet or something.
Next on the agenda. Splendid! More interesting trinkets for me.
Solidify.
Puzzle.
There's nothing wrong with reaping a reward every now and then.
Shift 4.
Rise! Gather.
I thought I changed it.
Next on the agenda.
All right. Well, with that, I'm gonna end my stream here for today. Sorry, yeah, really tired. Oh, there's no one watching anymore. Well, to those of you who stayed, thanks for watching. I'll probably be back tomorrow to stream more Genshin. See y'all next time. Bye.